He's playing as Gaara. Oh, duh. Gaara's playing as Gaara. I'll bet. So then I can help run with the flag with Juveshawn, and he can stay at home with, Nico. Bet. What am I doing right now? Oh, I'm trying to post my link into this in the Discord. There we go. Yell every day. Where am I trying to put you at, Kenny? I can put you here. Oh wait! Forgot Tamir has his little thingy. And it's broken. Tamir can't have nothing nice. Starting. Oh, y'all are not over here. We got Nico, Gaara, and OG. Where you at, Vishon? We got Asadora, Gaara, and Jiraiya. That's real crazy. You would never see this matchup. And the way that we all look alike, we kind of look like the way we look, we kind of look like our cast characters, low key. See none of the comments, y'all. Give me one sec so I can show the comments. Just shut up. Yo, you're annoying. Audio sharing. Do y'all share party in audio? Okay, I guess y'all can hear them. But that's depending on y'all. Hey, Cockatoosian. Hey, Rebel. Can you hear me? Or is the stream good, Constitution? Can you see? Oh, wait. Can you hear me? Yeah, you can hear me. My mic's on. Combat. Oh. Ooh. Is this what we're doing? Yes, you are good. Okay, bet. Jiraiya to OG. Shinobi Strikers. need like background music. Yeah, where's my computer?
I won't lose here.
Tobirama Senju will rule the battlefield.
Let's go.
What's up, Swap? He might as well get fired. Keep showing up late.
I'll do this.
I canceled out. No, the startup update till tomorrow.
You said it don't answer
tomorrow. No, not tomorrow. Next week. Oh. My bad, I will not be able to communicate, but I'm still here. My bad. I'm on a call. My bad.
Oh, hey there.
My two Sharingan eyes can see through everything.
Battle!
Sorry.
I'm not giving you time to mess around.
Gather up!
Let me know when y'all back in.
Bit.
What'll it be?
Over entry.
Hello, I'm running out there now. I'm on that bitch. 3, 2, 1, go. Bet. Oh, hell nah, bro. Wait, this is shit where you gotta pick the cast characters? Bruh, I'm looking at my shit like, wow, my whole team full of bots. Then I went and looked at my shit, I'm like, what the fuck, why can't I switch my character? Why am I bot?
Biggest fan of this shit.
Yeah, this shit get tiring after a while. Can't switch up your movesets.
I ain't running over there by myself.
This shotting gun should allow me to see the true path.
My KD and everything, god damn it. Up.
Know the extent of the Kazekage's power. I will lend you my power. Scatter!
Oh,
Nope. They were trying to open.
No, you did, because I'm over here on the call, and I'm like, yo, I'm about to get our flag back.
Carried them randoms. They weren't even doing it. They needed to. But they put the bingo on the flag. But I thought I had all the prints, but he would put the plant that flag. And nigga struggling to get up the wall got hit.
It was over for the nigga.
Two suckers, but they face in different directions, like it's a different version. Like one of the pitches they face to the right, and then the other pitcher they face to the left, like a close up to their face.
What's the new soccer and the old soccer?
Oh, the new soccer is in the shop now.
Well, you can play with it, it's not out yet.
Oh shit, I ain't know that. I ain't think that was coming out till next week. Y'all fuck with the movesets?
I do, she's so cute to me.
I'm gonna have to try that shit.
I can see with the shotting gun that I'm going to win.
Answer Jiraiya!
It went away. Oh yeah, he's been giving me trouble. I don't like this. Yeah, I'm killing him. No worries. Don't run, Minato. I ain't teach you how to run. Let's go. I got my O2. You said you're dying. Vashon! See how I'm like trying to get away because I can't run. Did it. That was crazy. Not a B, at least an A. You still in your match, Swath?
Yeah, it's almost over.
Alright, what's it called? Who are you playing as? Did you get a chance to switch?
Yeah, I got Naruto. Naruto.
Oh, you grind for him or you just gonna play as him?
Nah, I ain't even finna grind for Naruto. I'm not even gonna be on that much.
I feel you. Oh, Kagetusion said get bopped on Swath, by the way.
Yeah.
He's a bit. Oh.
It's literally a team of four healers on my squad. Versus the two healers in the range and attack. Fuck my ass up. Me and my besties go. And buddy tried to reanimate. I just sealed him with the 9 tails up. And I revived my homie.
Not revived my homie. Yo, when you hit me with that ult, bro, I was so heated. I was like, who the fuck?
I sniped you from C.
Oh, that's some disrespectful shit. I sat there and was like, where did these balls come from? And I'm sitting here thinking I could take it with my freaking Needle Jinzo, and here you come, just go ahead and ult me. And then Kakashi, I didn't know Kuma Shuriken can go through my Needle Jinzo.
Oh, yeah.
I was so heated when I had brought the flag over there. Nobody was over there. I had brought it over, got close enough. I thought somebody was gonna see me. Next thing you know, I get ulted. I was like, oh no, get the fuck.
Yeah, I was hoping, cause you had went around the building. So I was hoping that bitch still followed. Bitch chased you right around the building and hit him.
Yes, heated. I was so mad. And then Vishal was like making me nervous because he kept saying, oh my gosh. And I was like, yo, he's not getting beat up. So it's either he's watching somebody else or he's watching me. That's what I'm saying. But to playing as the cast characters, you gotta like either jump or know how to like single somebody out so you can fight them, or at least know how to take care of a 2v2, depending on who you have, cause some people can't be hit. He's gotta go into the pit.
Oh, well, you know how when that nigga like threw the fucking kunai in the air and like fucking use that shit still, like he be on that type of shit, so
Oh, so like you gotta play like Minato in a sense, because Minato will throw kunai, dash to you, throw like punches and stuff. That's when I was playing as Minato. It took me a minute to know take his triangle combo, but once I figured that his triangle combo is like literally like a connector to his square combo, I was like, oh yeah, no, it's over. I can put people into a whole like 10 hit combo and they're basically almost half health. And then I just gotta pop level 2. Yeah, you just gotta figure out his combos. Like, I don't know, I mean, if you wanna go into the pit to work out his combos. Oh yeah, he's not like Takara Kakashi, he's definitely different.
Do your best.
But we're over entry. Bet. Oh, I can listen to music in my ear. You in the lobby, Suave?
I'm about to be in. Bet I am now.
Bet I'm over entry whenever you're ready. Oh, okay, so my bad. When I said I was ready, I was loading into like trying to click on entry, so that's why we didn't get you.
Oh, sorry. Was Kage trying to join up? Like it too?
Oh no, he's just watching the stream right now.
Oh shit, bad.
But let me know when you're ready, though.
I'm on entry now.
Alright, bet, me too.
3, 2, 1, go. Search.
Yeah, we can get you. I timed it too.
Oh, yeah. Maybe next time. It wasn't the first time.
You was unexpected, though. You thought you was gonna play as your CAC character.
For real, though. I'm like, bruh. Why the fuck I can't change? Why I got a team full of butts?
Mm-hmm. You had different healers. You had different Sakuras, so you probably had regular Sakura and the other Sakura. Why is he calling me? Who's watching
this shit? This shit fun sometimes. You stacked up.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes, like, when you're scrimming and shit, it's... Everybody gotta use regular juices and shit that can't make no cheese. But after a while this shit get repetitive because you can't switch up now. Which is why I don't wanna be on it like that.
Beat them to
I'm ready for them to switch that shit already.
Ooh, yes. Yeah, I'll hear you. This before you can blink. He got double healer, so who was their defense? It was Gar, right?
My favorite thing used to be the goddamn pit shit. You get to pick your cast set down the pits. And then he started mining. Coming out there with five.
After this match, I'll come back. I'm about to get scroll Vishon before I go up there. What are you healing for? You got Ido coming to y'all. Ooh, she just caught me, and I got my head. Got it, though. I don't know why he's gonna let me sit here and not use me. Come here, so I can beat you up. Head, come here. You can't heal nobody now. Don't sit here in the corner. God, are you in the corner, bro? Sorry.
What the fuck?
Who has the flag? Who has the... Yeah, I got it. Intercepting. Who is it? That was Sakura. You got a range, though. He's one tap.
Oh my god, my team's so ass. This nigga's been a one shot this whole fucking time.
What are you here for? Hey, you know. You don't want to fight me again, you know, huh? Come here, girl. Come here, let me take your juices away. Cause you can't do none of your stuff. Ooh, she comboing. Nope, miss me. Got it. Good job, Ico. I'm coming, Vajon. Oh, it's lagging. It's lagging. They leave. I think the Eno left. Yeah, Eno left. That's because she got bopped on. Okay, give me like 2 minutes so I can make these little kids something to eat. So if y'all want to look at your scores, this is the time.
I don't play this with these niggas.
My team's so fucking ass. I'm literally beating up two niggas and then my whole team still getting their ass by the other two niggas.
That's crazy. I'm the only nigga on my team that got a kid.
Alright, I'm back in the lab.
What's good, Johnny? Yeah, I hear you. What's good? So you trying to join up? Just me solo going against Arsenal. Nobody ain't come out with a modded cast character. Oh damn. No, I'm talking about like the same way they be modding their characters. That should be lit if you could change, like, even if you could just change the cast character's clothes to another, like, version of their outfits that may have different effects on it. That should be lit. Like, all the versions of that character's outfits you get, you could equip to their cast character with the effects that they come with.
Sean left.
What is Sakura?
She has the 100 healing.
Oh, he came back. Never mind.
I sent the screenshot.
Oh, shit. I ain't gonna follow up.
That's it. That's everything. Well, not. It's just the adjacent.
Oh, you just.
Oh, I'm still in second place.
That's the ult.
I'm over entry swap.
Well, I think the ult is...
I'm over the Johnny.
Oh, okay.
Wait, how'd you get my sword?
I just got off of it, but I'm coming back in. And don't fuck your teeth at me. We both can play Sakura. That bitch is OD.
Who is both playing Sakura?
Me and Johnny.
Oh. Oh, so both of y'all are gonna get total oiled then. That's what y'all are saying.
Yeah, I gotta see if it's worth trying to use.
Listen, if he get total oil, I'm gonna peel. I'm gonna take it off. I get total oil, he gonna take it off of me.
No. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna single one of y'all out and total oil your asses. I'm gonna put y'all in a corner with my needle Jizo.
Alright.
Oh wait, y'all going to the pit and fighting? Oh.
Oh no,
I'm a total oil, alright. It's combat, yo, by the way.
Keep on. Cold Oil is my ult on them, which means I can spam it.
Terrible.
Well, cool that, which means you ain't using that.
Terrible.
You know, it's a shame, because if that build was more, if that was a defense build with like a different jutsu, like I can understand the summoning the toad and the toad, but I don't understand why that build was made as an attack build when it could have been a defense build with a different jutsu to make it look legit.
I feel you on that. I just feel like Toad Oil could stay. I just think Needle Jizo could go to something else. We could have had Lion's Mane Whip or something like that, where he does with your actual hair.
I'll do what I need to do. For that, I'll pave my own way.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Like, you put it in to defend, and if you push it again, like the orb. Push it again, and
battle!
Yeah.
How about a turn into a whip or some shit? Like, smack your whip.
Yeah, like, Needle Jizo would be the first form, and the whip would be the second form. Lion's Mane. Oh, we lay lost one.
That's a good one.
Sure did. I thought you was going to the bit.
Nah, you jumping up on me.
Yeah, dude, where's
they
that?
Stuck, I was going to say that against the first one.
Yeah, Savage was going to make it. It wasn't making it. It's just me, so I'll make sure I don't miss. Oh, but Johnny, are you running for a title or anything? Okay, so Sean might ask you if you can grind for his stuff. Or for him, because he's trying to grind for Miski, because he's first place for Miski right now. But that's if you can. Listen, I gotta get my Jiraiya title, but after that, I'm going for Minato. And after Minato, I don't know who I'm going after. Probably go after Kakashi. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, I already got Kasame. But I don't know how I'm gonna do this one.
They need to do more Hill Fest more often instead of just waiting for, like, people. Oh, Nika, I'm gonna do your charge. I need some heals. Oh, they left, didn't they?
Who I wanna use?
I'm getting so tired of going into matches and people just leaving.
Wait, we can both run it, because we gonna end up running into people who's gonna be, you know, we gonna end up, I'm guaranteed that there's gonna be a whole team.
Oh, nah, I know. I just ran a match where we had four healers on the squad, because I was running healing Naruto. And we had both Sakuras, and then I believe it was either Sadara or Mei, one of them. But we were fucking their ass.
We're in the lobby.
Match.
They closed that. They closed
that. I'm trying to think of what I can use for. Cause it's flag, and I can't really run as a healer with my flag.
Oh, it's
flag. Yeah, flag and combat.
Yeah, but not gonna lie, it don't matter what you have, as long as you got somebody that is a flag runner or somebody that can help you with a pick me up. Like me and Vishon are running up there with Kakashi and Jiraiya, or double Sharingan, Kakashi and Jiraiya. Like we can get the flag over there, or he can get the flag by himself, or I'll go get the flag and bring it halfway. But we have Sadara, so, I mean, well, it is actually shit for flag. It's not gonna lie. No. Nico is giving them heals, okay? Even though I don't be there when it's combat, but when it is there for flag, I come back for some heals. That's it.
I got to go with him for one time.
That shit was almost just happens that, you know, we be playing the same type every time.
Okay, so, y'all ready to get popped on?
Now then.
Okay, but...
how long?
I'm wondering how long I should stream for. Oh, no, 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 trust me, I won't be losing to y'all. Cause y'all come, well, I'm not gonna lie, I really want my rematch with Suave because he didn't have to owe me like that, but it's okay, I'm gonna come back and ult you. This slug, this toe is gonna drop on your head. No, he threw the Ross and Shurikens, that's what he did.
Oh no, I sniped my pump C.
He sniped the heck out of me and I was heated, cause I was just like, where did you come from? And where is this, like... I got like 2 minutes before I could go back
hit him,
in.
But I did carry around a bit and hit his ass.
Oh my gosh, like, if you would think you popped the flash pill to increase your, like, tracking ability, like, that was annoying. And then I got ulted twice that match. I was so heated. I was like, I didn't even do anything to y'all. I don't think.
You all injured.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. Oh, I gotta go take that freaking food out. I'm over injured.
Bet. 3, 2, 1, go.
Can I go kick that food out?
I am about to. Combat bet. Oh, we can get y'all bet. Okay, so. Yeah. I'll be right back.
Hey, 2 double shotguns. Grassy.
And a Shisu. Straight to Cheese House.
Bruh, this whole. Nah. Straight niggas with 1 showering gun.
For real though.
Straight niggas with 1 showering gun. I think this was
the food got a few more minutes. Two rangers, y'all. Focus on the healers. Or no, y'all can focus on the rangers. I got a healer. I got a, I can seal him.
Oh, the rip, we getting it done.
Oh.
We got 3 of the new disciples. One squad. With the Hokage Naruto.
Still, bet. On to the next one. Range Kakashi, he tried to put me in the pit, yo. Get in the pit. Alright, just sitting here, just... Oh no!
Yeah, I'm here.
good luck.
Just pop it when you can, Nico. Ooh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Child. I was about to start crying. Thank you, girl. I got Stalker in the pit. Let me Stalker in the middle. Bet. Ooh, that was good. That was good. That was a good combo, girl. I'm gonna approach you tomorrow. He's up. Where's he at? I'm on the gut, I'm on Sasuke. Alright, I have my ult now. Popping it. She's low. Good job. Can you pop the second part, like, in the air? Oh. Did he just biff on himself? That's crazy. Ooh, I'm at 7-0. Oh. I was in. It's like a heaven. It's like a heavenly footed pain cherry blossom type clash. Like you gotta be like right in front of them, like on top of them type thing.
I'm talking about her regular jutsu.
Oh, so I think the one like gives back. Like say if somebody else uses their jutsus, you can like charge their jutsus back. And the other one like slowly is like a, it's like a Halloween candy type heal. Like it heals over time, but it heals really fast and a lot over time. Well, yeah, body blow, Halloween candy type thing. But they have to be, like, somewhat close to you. Okay, so let me go take this food out. Are y'all still in y'all match?
Yeah,
because
they just run.
We got two.
Okay. Give me a sec.
Hit me with Ross and Rampage. Tight, just running around. She just kicked for me, I don't know. Okay. I know you seen me on the scroll.
bruh. That shit was dumb. They literally would run all the way across the map just so they wouldn't die. Time I seen him was when he popped his ult. He missed who he was trying to hit and accidentally hit somebody else. So he got one kill off of it. He could have grouped them all up and killed at least two or three of them. Like, I had got hit by Ross and Rampage, not towards his. Threw a kunai and got mine because I knew that two of them was at least gonna try to press and kill me. I popped my shit and got two of them, almost three. This nigga, he wastes his shit. Miss.
Alright, I'm ready. I'm about to be over entry.
Look back into the lobby. Yeah, I was closing that one. You know, I already closed that one.
Yo, can y'all hear me?
It's good.
Oh, okay. I'm probably gonna get off for a bit and then get that phone real later on.
GG. Say, Johnny, if you trying to find out what done, you can shot solo. That's all good, bruh. I ain't finna be doing anything.
So who's joining,
Y'all in the lobby?
Yeah, we're in the lobby. Cause if you join up, Suave, well, who are you gonna play as, Suave?
Switch up. We all got so far.
We have Jiraiya, Gaara, and Sadara.
So which one of y'all running flag?
I was running flag, but Vishan was running flag too, but he was more of like our secure flag runner. But if you could play as like, I don't know, Minato, Minato, Sisui, either Kakashi's, shit, you probably can get away with running as Kisame again if you really think about it. If you run for it and we just play pick me up, like if I stay on there, you know, beat my new Jinzo, hop off, and then, you know, you drop, like, I drop it somewhere, you can just pick it up while you're in, like, you know, some Tyrian voyage. This is what we're getting tomorrow. Sakura last battle outfit. Sakura after great war outfit and hair. And Sakura 3 outfit. And then maybe next time. So no weapons. Healers are not getting any weapons. That's not bad. Combat beast deck.
I just thought about it. They made it so both of the summon moves here.
Basically. But the other one does like a heal over time. The other one's like a heal at that moment, I think.
I think the shark bomb is like that instant heal as soon as it hit. The longer you in it.
So you should be good. To an extent.
Yeah, because I could just prolong the fight. Till either one of them die.
Just you leave it to me. Here we go.
I wish I could switch my weapon to the different version of it. Release.
I wish I could just get the actual, like, weapon. I don't know why she just did all that, but... Sucker's low. They don't got no jutsus. How'd you get him? Come on, Tobi. Come on, not Tobi. Hashirama. I know I just hit him. Do that. Oh, I'm out of it. Damn, they got Gaara. I can't get to you. Where you at, bro? I see you. I'm out. Yes, I got clapped. Yeah, he's low. I've been trying to get them, but... They all are. You don't got no range. But it's alright. I can. We just need to stack on one of them together. I have one in there. You made a sub bet. Got the one behind you.
Hold on, just pick the problem.
Go ahead, I got a Kakashi. What are you running to? You probably can hit him better than I can, but... He's up. Where are you going? Like, why are you running? No, this is all I understand. Runners, bro. They beating up on y'all. Coming up. Yeah, that's what you get hit for. Stop running. I'm coming, y'all. Ooh, nice. Did I hit her into that? Yes, I am. She got no juice use. He's about to get his ult, I can feel it. Hashirama's about to have his ult. Trying to force him to have it. Ooh, I got out of that. That was guards, right? Oh, okay, bad. I got scared. I was like, what in the heck did they? Boom, bye.
Oh, that was, okay, I thought I was in it.
Yeah, me too. That's why I was stuck there for a second. Then I subbed out. Then I was like, wait, Gaara. GG's on that one. That was a good one.
GG's.
Stop at 2 hours for streaming, and then I'm gonna pick up the stream tomorrow. Max amount of items. Hold on, let me go release some scrolls real quick. I'm sitting here thinking it's so quiet. I don't got the sound on my TV. You seen the last DLC that we're gonna get for season 5 is Kowalki, right? Me and Vishon were talking. He probably is gonna be either an attack or a defense.
I see him being an attack because he fight hand to hand and use a weapon.
Yeah. It's in the promo video on the Twitter page in Naruto Video Games. He's confirmed for the last character, but we were talking, he probably is either going to be a defense or an attack, but based off of like how he uses scientific like jutsus or whatever, I think he'll probably be a defense just because he has like a lot of like guarding type jutsus that can counteract.
Also hand to hand, so he might be an attack type because he don't use no weapon.
That's true.
And if he's the last character, they probably gonna end it off on attack type.
Mm-hmm. They probably will end it on the attack type.
Two range, a defense, and then an attack.
So I'm assuming the next DLC is gonna be a range, and then it's gonna go to defense, then it's gonna be range, and then it's gonna be attack. Or they might just do range, I mean healer, range, range, defense, or you know, healer, defense, range, range, then attack. I feel like his jutsus would be more of like a counter attack than an actual like striking position. And his ult probably would be like, I don't know. That's cause his whole body is scientific ninja tool. Yeah, that's true. Kagetsuji. Oh, I don't got none of my glasses on, child. I'm over here struggling to look.
I won't lose here. Watch me now, Dad.
Oh my gosh, they are not running all healer. Me, you definitely gonna have to team up with Swap. She forced the heroes too early, sis. I hear a lot of soccer. She's getting beaten up. Soccer is low, or when soccer is low, she picked her actually. I got Boruto. Besides, Volt Karma Seal is a Storm Ink with. Hold on, God, I can't use that right now. Kara's just sitting there getting up heels. I'm screaming like. Dang, she's triple sealed. Oh, she got her stuff taken. She got her stuff sealed. She's like let loose. What are you running for though? Like they know they gotta stay next to each other and they can't rotate nowhere. I'm rotating to our scroll real quick. Dang, they got Nico. We got damage input, y'all. I'm coming back.
Yeah.
they're popping their oats though. Get it, shark bomb. Two for one. There's a straggler over here. We got the Boruto over here. Yeah, he is going for Skrull. I can't get there fast enough. But y'all are. Come here, Beach. Why you fighting your own daughter, son? She's punching me. Watch out, we need heals. Cover Sadra. Bad. I was about to say, cover him. Everybody go for Nico. Nico needs some heals. Very good job. I like how Gaara just beat me. Me and you are fighters, while Gaara is like more of like the actual defense, because he can only cover Sadra. So that just makes y'all a perfect fit for real, if y'all think about it. Kieran, keep him still. It's okay. Keep him still. Did he absorb Kieran? Well, let's beat her up first so that we can not worry about him. He's not using her right, is he? Thank you for the crowd control. Alright. We got it. Ooh, cover swap. Oh snap, I didn't even see that.
Nah, they probably ult.
Oh.
It'll do more damage.
Ooh. Oh, I'm stuck. Sorry, Gaara. We both got out that thing. Thanks for the cover, though. I appreciate it. Now imagine this was base. We would destroy, okay? We would have not lost. Huh?
No, I was telling God to wait for y'all two to get back.
Oh, you know. I was just saying, if this was base, we would, like, destroy. It would be over. Like, there was no question asked. Just getting Kunai spam. Like, she would think it was a whole bunch of ranges. That's our only range jutsu. Ooh, guess what? Toe drop!
Good shit. Oh, about the shark bomb, yeah.
Besides, Bolt Karma Seal is absorbing while Kawaki is more repel. Okay, I see what you're saying. That would be different. To see his like repel though, what would it do though? I don't know.
Well, that should be lit if Kawaki's ult was a more offensive version of
linchpin.
Mm-hmm.
You could actually, like, shoot something at somebody or...
would be really, really
some
dope.
Some type of projectile or, you know...
That
even
would be
that,
dope.
That one thing he do, like, be a Hazan strike, where you would, like, charge at their ass and connect, and then that blast that he shot through that one dude, it'd do something like that.
Mm-hmm.
That shit'd be OP. You know that shit gonna be a one-shot.
It is gonna be a one-shot. Imagine them two together. Because it's almost like, imagine if you have, like, Kerr Malik mode and 8-Tails, like... That shit who they fighting with? I just seen that Blue Ranger double healer. I was paying attention. Ooh, Kakashi. We got it. Hey. Healer low, healer low, healer low. Bet. I know I hit him. I know that hit him too. You can get off my knees. Yeah, he is. He has no jutsu. Ooh, heal scroll. Her jutsu is really like a body blow slash like Rufus Ward that can heal. Where's our range body blow at? Like, that's so disrespectful. Rotate into a scroll real quick. Grab it. Are you teabagging? Okay. Well, she popped her ult. Keep her away from me. Caught her.
He probably got his own. You've seen him pop far and short of it.
I've been fighting you for the what? I'm still getting tired of fighting healer, yo. Oh, it's the kunai spam for me. Where are you going? Nico, you can go ahead and try to heal yourself. Oh, never mind. See, I got you. Oh no, I was just talking to Nico. He subbed. Tosca, watch out, Tosca, Tosca, Tosca. Itachi's low, Itachi's low. Catch up. Tucker is low. Better. Ooh, we tried to pitch one. What is it? I was about to keep Itachi still for a second.
I kept fucking up the healer and that range. So they spent the last half of the match chasing me down. So I got that Karen score. Should have funny because as soon as they get close enough to hit me, I go subterranean and they miss.
That is funny. I just can't wait for the next Hero Fest, and I'm gonna just grind for Minato so I can get my Minato title back. And after that, I don't know who I'm gonna grind after for. Probably somebody, like a range.
I was thinking about doing Shisui, but it's so much easier playing with Kisame.
Yeah, it's just cause like it's kind of they're used to like your fighting style. Like I don't know, I like Jiraiya's fighting style. It's cool or whatever. Flag. You and I are probably gonna go get the flag. I guess we can just collect ticks or go fight at Skrull real quick. Minato Hatake.
Anybody solo?
What'd you say?
I saw him from the hunt down anyway. They break off from their squad.
Oh yeah. Dun 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 dun.
I got enough health to kill anybody.
He's not got enough health to kill anybody.
Yeah, even still, I might survive that bit. Imagine an attack type of subterranean.
What if you got Jiraiya's dad? Not Jiraiya's dad, Gaara's dad. Not Jiraiya's dad, Gaara's dad. Well, yeah, they got Minato, so yeah. We're definitely gonna have to pay attention to the map. I'm heading to Skrull.
I'll be your opponent.
Yeah, I mean it would be like gold shurikens or something like that. I don't know. This bitch caught me. And we got it, bet. We even got a heal scroll. Dang, and he blew me up. I died. I wasted a heal scroll. I'm coming, Suave. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. I want my kills back. You, this is who I want. I want you. I choose you. Get out of my face. You would pop that right when I'm about to come Toad Oil you. And I'm stuck. Keep on doing that. Yo, we need some, at least a heal tag. The way these guys keep coming. I was about to say, Suave, you can branch off. Well, you can go try to grab it if you want. We have Naruto coming back to you, Gar. Where is it
at? No, I got this.
Oh, you got. Oh, I thought you said they have our flag. How did he catch me? Black is crazy. Get on my face. Alright, I'm coming back for a heal tag, cause child, I'm over here thinking I'm bold. This is how Gerard, this is how my dad had passed away. He won't fight, he didn't know how to retreat. Oh, this feels great. Come here, Sunshine. He killed Gaara. They have the flag. They have the flag. Let's need a touch. Thank you. He's up. Alright. Time to go get our flag back. Minato has it. Got it.
Yeah, I got the wheels in there.
I see you. Yeah, I see. Minos are right behind you, but I made him sub. Go ahead, bro. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Ooh, he popped a Russian Shuriken. Oh.
Couldn't beat Saturnia this time.
It's alright. They still have our flag. I should have moved away. Where's our flag at?
Shall we get him?
I got him. I got Sand Shield. Not Sand Shield. I got my ult so I can pop him. Oh, I don't have it actually. They took it. How did he take my ult? I thought he dropped his tail. Gar got it. We right behind you, Gar. I have it. Well, we still had it. I just was trying to kill him off before he even tried to take our flag. That was a good fight. I want to know too, because me and you were over there farming for kills at least at one point. Kage Tujin, you still here?
Kage Tujin was never here.
No, he's in my stream. Johnny said, yeah, he's still here. Johnny was like, Cognition was never here. No, he's been here. Been here in spirit, watching me. And he said, what's up, Johnny? I think he can hear. Eric. Oh, well, Cognition, Johnny, say hello. Points. I need to at least be 10,000 points before I go work out, or no, before I go DoorDash, and then I'm gonna come back. I can hear his salty ass. Oh, Johnny. Yeah, he can hear you, Johnny.
Say what?
He said, I can hear his salty ass.
I gotta be salty.
Can sand shower block birds, detonating birds?
Now's the time to be low key.
I'm screaming.
Let's do this, team.
Oh, he basically said that he wasn't around. Or he wasn't around, I just said. Who got pulled? Okay. Keep him still. Okay. That was a clear white. Where'd you go? Oh, you up there. Kisame betrayed his team. Didn't I get swapped? Watch out, cover Nico. Fuck. Sorry, Nico. I'm getting pulled and there's a... Oh, he lagged out. No, we don't have no healer. They don't have that's okay. We're still winning. Yo, Suave has had 5 kills already. I don't know how he is out here eating. They're gonna have to come to us. Oh, we're gonna have to rotate the scroll either way. Well, the Kakashi's making his way over here. I'm so glad it's this main scroll. No jutsus for you! And I get swapped. Ooh, I was about to say, Pain is low. Never mind, he's not low no more. Oh. Coming, Gar, coming. Kakashi's Sasuke is low. Watch out for his- oh, watch out, watch out, watch out! Good job. Jump Pain, or jump Kakashi. I swear I we killed him, yo. That's what I'm saying, I had- I swear we killed him.
I popped a shark bomb as he was popping combo.
That's what I'm saying.
He was a one-tap, so if anything tips, he should have instantly died.
He's dead. I spammed him with kunais.
That shit was dope. And that's, I got a hit animation off of that shit. So
that's what I'm saying. Know. I was at least blocked the shit. I was blocking everything, so I don't know.
That was a clutch-ass comment.
That was clutch. He definitely sat there and was like, dang, I ain't gonna make this. He made it.
Saved by the bell.
Saved by the Kumoi.
I still can't get past saying Kamui the way Zolt's Susanoo up.
You can do that?
He had on Kamui and as the ult, and he had Almighty Push as one of his jutsus. Zolt shot one of the arrows, he Almighty Pushed one of the arrows, and then right after that, he used Kamui. And the whole Susanoo just disappeared. I'm like, what the fuck?
That's crazy.
I didn't even need to do that shit.
I don't know either. What's it called? Cockatoosian said that he sucked your shark bomb away in his eye. He was like, you wasn't going to hit him.
Oh, hey there.
Guess that makes sense. But he was getting hit with these physical attacks. Flag again, and we're going against Puppet in a 3-stack. Who's watching anime?
My girl.
Oh, what is she watching?
What is this? Fruit basket.
Fruit basket.
She found them. Some Netflix on it. Oh, Hulu.
I knew he was getting disconnected.
Yeah, we did.
He said I was there. You're stupid, bro.
Oh, hey there.
Oh, we lost you, Suave.
I don't want to see a superhero win.
No, for real. Wish I could close that. It's a combat. And we got a healer. Okay, so we're going to do extremely well. Sakura Master Ninja World 1. Oh, so this is the other Sakura. Yeah, I would just say do a pit. What? Can I get away? How many did you eat? How many did you eat? Okay. Yeah, go ahead. Unless you, I mean, there's more. You might as well eat more of those. Did you drink a bottle of water? Did you drink a bottle of water? Okay. Huh. Elijah, two mics is broken. Your mics is broken. Oh, you gonna have to use your headphones, buddy boy, if you got any. Or it's, I don't have any headphones to give you.
Let's do this, team.
How'd you break your microphones? Oh, it's the inside part. Oh, she's just gonna give me some chakra. Is this a fool? Ooh, I know you didn't fool me. I was bait, little dummy. I just waiting for guard to get there, dummy. How did I... We have to... Hold up. Cause y'all know about this in here and try to jump me. So I can beat you up. With Jiraiya's combos, he, once you do the, like the square combo in the air, it does that, like it fight kind of fights like the double boom blades. into the lobby swap. Checking his score.
Do your best.
Oh, he's saying GG's. Alright. GG's, guard. Appreciate the help.
GG's. Fucking these niggas up in the pit. They all started teaming up, trying to jump.
It'd be like
it was
that.
A flat. One was a gold. Two of them was like level 10 silvers. And then there was a bot. I think we do good. Let me see. Hey, how you feeling? Want to try it as a 3-stack until we get somebody to join up? Yeah, we can do that.
like Gar never left.
It's my turn.
Sure, I'll be your opponent for a while.
I'm going to scroll.
Battle! It looked like Gar pressing up.
Yeah, just stay back. And then we'll just try to collect kills until then.
Yeah, that's how we went over there.
Yeah. Gar can do what he can.
Sure, I'll be your opponent.
Should have been that guard go get the flag. Go to the right, go to your left, go to your left, go to your left.
What are you doing?
Sorry, I got it. If I had a new car, was going, you going at? So you go bring the flag over? It could have been cool. But then again, there was like four people over trying to grab the flag, so.
For real. I didn't even know he had went to go grab it, so he was halfway back.
Mm-hmm.
He just walked up in the same shit.
He really did. We done killed everybody before he got a chance to, like, you know, worry about trying to get it over there.
I ain't think they were gonna press like that.
I ain't think so either, but I'm glad I went up and grabbed Skull and came right back down.
Mm-hmm.
He said, "All right, guys, we're just gonna wipe them out We got wiped out. Let's try to stay back. Oh wait, we still lost the flag.
What'll it be?
Now they gotta go rethink their squad.
They be like, you guys are not even good. If I had my CAC character, I would whoop your ass now. I feel like if you can't really like fight with like a cast character, then you must not know how to fight for real. Like, cause you notice people be spamming kunais or spamming their jutsus, then run away, sub too early.
Yeah, I don't know how to connect combos.
At least we got Naruto. We got some damage. Oh, man. keep him still. She caught me and Nico. Bunch of bitches. Good job. Yeah, she caught me and Nico in that fucking kick.
Yeah, that shit deadly.
Mm-hmm. That's an instant one shot, not gonna lie.
I ain't gonna lie, I have Nico. Heel tag on, chakra scalpel, air palm, chakra scalpel, nervous system rush, and that ult. Chest niggas down, you ain't getting away.
It's gonna be definitely you and me, or you and Datara. I'm listening. If we had like an attack attack that could heal, or a range that could like go up there with you, like say if we had like another Madara. No, we need a Minato. Why? Oh. That's true. No, it's not base. It's flag in combat. Yeah, no, that's... Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, if you've been watching my stream, bitch, there was a time, a period where I was right there by myself bringing that flag in as Jiraiya. I was... If you can see me move, yo, as Jiraiya, it's like... You need a Minato, a Kakashi, double range Kakashi, or attack Kakashi. You might get away with C-Sweep.
Let me show you the power of Shock Skin.
Yeah, how are you? That's what I'm saying. Nobody's really running for flag for real. But if you think about it, the right people should be running. They're all over here. This bitch. They got a long distance healer. Okay, but I'm done with the healers. I'm slow, damn, I'm already slow. Y'all just charging my ult, that's all y'all doing. Oh, this bitch keep doing this fucking shit. Okay, back out, swap, back out, swap. Let's go get heals real quick. Hey, Nico, where you at? Sure. Oh, damn, Nico. I'm about to one tap. I don't know where Nico at. There you are. No, yeah. Hey, Nico. Go ahead. I'm listening. Oh, yeah, I'm listening. I'm what? What? Basically, you get. Huh? Yeah. Uh-huh. Sue was playing Inoki. She was doing good.
This is great art!
Well, let me tell you the rotation before. So, the one rotation that I was in, it was me, I was playing as Jiraiya, but Sean was playing as Double Wrench Kakashi, Nico was playing as Sadara, and Sue was playing as Inoki. Inoki and Kakashi both went to go get the flag. They came back quick as hell. There was that one rotation. And then there was another rotation where me and Suave had to go up there. We was piggybacking off each other with the flag. My new Jizo and his subterranean voyage. And then I'm coming to you right now, Suave. And then there was another rotation too. I can't remember who was on this team before. Oh, and Gaara. Well, that was different. That was that type of rotation. Where is it at? Oh, I see it. Oh, this one right here. Can he get up here? Actually, I want some kills back, so let me do that. Got it. Ooh, this girl just slept me.
Me too.
None of us can go and grab that flag unless Deidara goes and get it. Come on, Deidara. You're right there, sure. But you know what we do need? We do need like some type of like combat, like flag runner. So you are right, we do need an attack. But I feel like we also need like a range too. Like, because rangers are fast. Do a lot of work trying to get this flag here. Up. She dropped it. What? I don't know, we do need the Kakashi. We need Vashon to go back on, but it's either Vashon comes back on or I don't know. You got it? Yeah, I hear you. We could do an Obito. I got it. Ooh, bitch. I don't have it no more. I see it. Turn around. You did not just go back up. Where's the flag at? Can somebody tell me where the flag is? It's up there. Ain't nobody grab it. Now if this bitch grabs it, it's not this bitch. He subbed. Turn around, grab him. It's okay, he dropped it. Oh, I'm so tired of this nigga grabbing it. Get him! No! Where's the flag at? Oh, they even grabbed their flag yet. Somebody, yeah, that's what to say. They didn't even grab their flag. Go ahead, run, swap, run, swap, run, swap, run, swap, run, swap. Don't even worry about him. Don't even worry about him. Oh, go ahead. Go, 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 go. I know. Ooh, I was about to pitfall. I'm pitfalling. Let me know if I need to move, because I don't see no ranges. Oh, she trying to... Ah, somebody come pick it up! Oh, yes! He hit me out of it. Got it. That was clutch. Scoring. Kagetsuji was like, on the bridge! Score! Score! Yo. Now, we definitely do need a range, but Data is not the range we need. Yo,
the Sasuke would be better.
Yeah, Sasuke would be good.
Just swap people off base and pull people.
We do need Madara, not gonna lie. We good with Sadara. Sadara's doing good. Ooh, what if we get a ranged Sadara? Kagetsuji probably was stressing while we were stressing. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. I ain't even like a hold you. We was in there. Do it, though. We did that. Combat. Oh, we got a, killer B.
Yeah. I can work with that, too.
But if he grips him, we just gonna have to jump him. Whoever he holds. That was a stressful match. That match was stressful, I'm not gonna lie. I was like, run, swap, run, and then the random grabbed it. I was like, oh, we're about to lose. Let me hurry up and pop my ult. I popped my ult, and I noticed the flag was on me, and I was like, all right, let me just move. And then once I like getting close to like pitfalling, I was like, oh no. Everybody's coming after me. That match was stressful.
I'm gonna win no matter what.
Enter Jiraiya.
Let me show you the power of Shucks.
For you!
Spawn, we had to do that to him. He got Toad Oil and then he got Shark Bomb. We had to do that to him. Is it Karen? No. That total it wasn't for you, bitch. It was for this nigga that killed me. Yeah, especially for this Hero Festival and this own flag and combat.
Yeah.
There's no stopping me
now. No, it's okay, it's okay. It's alright. Keep jumping this open, keep jumping. Alright, go ahead and heal. Ooh, bad. I was about to scream. Get the fuck off of me, yo. No, nobody wanna talk to you, not to. Let me get some heals for it.
Allow me to teach you.
Oh, I didn't even PP had that, but I was wondering why that jutsu was coming back super fast.
I wonder why she had turned orange, then I realized it. Right after I seen that shit, got hit.
They were jumping the hell out of
me. Underneath that.
Mm-hmm. Try to play that. They already grabbed it. I'm coming to you right now. Where's the random at, yo? I'm listening. They didn't have to do all that to you. They just pissed me off. Yeah, keep on charging my ult. Yeah, keep on charging my ult. Now stay over here. You got planetary? Oh, they're about to jump the fuck out of me. This is my death all over again. Grab scroll, Nico.
Alright, so wait till we get back.
That's alright. No, cause I'm about to die. No, I'm getting jumped on. Oh yes, about to jump the fuck out. Yo, kill y'all now. Get out my face, that's what you get for jumping. That's what you jumping me for. Bitch. Yeah, dude, just a little tap, you know. I'm not gonna lie, playing as Jiraiya is like, I don't know. He did not have to just spam. He just spammed kunai. He just spammed on that kunai. Mm-hmm. Yup, that's...
This shit.
Alright. GG's, Nico. I appreciate the heals.
Okay.
I bet.
That's how I do the same.
Nah, so how I do it, right? So, like, I take your sub by spamming triangle, right? Because he does that little hair whip with that. If I know I take your sub with that, then I know you're going to come behind me and you're going to charge at me. So, I'll pop my Needle Jizzle there. Boom. You keep getting hit, my Needle Jizzle. Boom. Once I got my Needle Jizzle total, and I finish the rest with just keep on square triangle or another spam triangle. Niggas be... No. I ain't hear you say...
Oh, hey there.
Mm-hmm.
GG's.
Let me look at these scores. Oh, I'm in first. You got my phone. You better be careful. You better be careful, child. You making me nervous. Roz in 7th place. Who else is in here? Who was he playing as? Kisame, right? I don't think he actually got any points or anything like that. Yeah. Anybody on it? I'm gonna just go through. Anybody playing with Sakura? Nope. Nah, I'd rather. Yeah, to be honest, if I can get you on and play as Mike Guy, if I can get Jay on and play as Jiraiya. I mean, not Jiraiya, Madara, and I can get Kagetsujin to play as Sakura, we'd be good. Kagetsujin, I'm about to end the stream, so you can hop in the party if you want. Appreciate those for watching. Appreciate it, Brody. Alright, boo. Have a good day at work. Love you too.